Kiwi Poppy Poppy. From Auckland for about 120 years, more than 100 years, because we cut down all the forests and we built Auckland up so big it destroyed the habitat. Mammals also predate and chips. This is a tight little family group, all whitehead strap, a little tight family group, like our family groups. They're very similar. We have mum, dad and babies. The babies actually stick around and help the mum and dad bring up their little siblings. So it's a real tight little family group, and you hear them always talking to each other. Because birds can get lost too. They're in a forest. If they don't say, I'm over here, I'm over here, they'll fly off, they'll disappear, they'll get lost, they'll lose each other. Yeah. So they're always talking to one another. In winter, you get these massive flocks. You get about 30 or 40 birds together. And when they fly into the forest, the whole forest comes alive with this little noise. I'll show you a picture of one.